Frank Vignola, and welcome to 30 Smokin' Jazz Licks That You Must Know. One of the keys to learning how to improvise freely is to first build a large vocabulary of licks over a variety of jazz styles, which you'll eventually make your own. This collection of 30 Smokin' Jazz guitar licks include many of my own licks that I have developed over the years after stealing ideas from the greats. For example, I'll show you a flat 9, sharp 9 lick that was inspired by playing with beboppers like Herb Ellis and Joe Pass. A saxophone-inspired lick. An octave lick a la Wes Montgomery. Cool, smooth jazz licks like this one. We'll work on some greasy double stop licks. Up-tempo bebop licks incorporating the minor 9. Flat 9 flurry licks. And of course, Django-inspired diminished licks. I'll perform each of the licks over a backing track, and then I'll break them down note by note, emphasizing the harmonic approaches and techniques in play. Everything is tabbed and notated, plus you'll get all of the jam tracks to work with on your own. Grab your guitar, and let's dig in.